country. Nothing but fields. Soybeans, I presume. Got 3 minutes to go. This should be interesting. You remember about 3 or 4 months ago, I worked an office party at a guy's house. This is similar, I presume. You know as much as I know. Well, I got this one finished. All sharp, all polished. Top and full length. Turned out to be a pretty nice sword, made in India, it says. I didn't tackle the other one. The other one's blunt like the end of a screwdriver. And I run out of time. They only want me to do it for 2 hours. Pretty nice big old sword. Well, all the big stuff is done. Most of the knives are done. I'm working on this little bayonet, just about finished. Zombie knife is done. Sog Navy dive knife. Pocket knives. Kershaw, Bench Made, Winkle, Winkler, Gerber, Protec, Bench Made. Nice tickets. Okay. I ain't got on the sword yet. This should give you a hint of where I am. Got most all the stuff done. I gotta work on them swords a little bit.